to prove this determinant is equal to 0. I have taken LHS. This also only one method. With this method I am going to solve this problem. You can do three types of method for this sum, but in these three methods I am going to take one simple method. So the simple method is nothing but I am going to change R1 alone. There is no change in R2 and R3. So write R2 and R3 as it is. How I am going to change R1? R1 tends to R1 minus R2, that's all, because XX cancel. If we are going to take R1 tends to R1 minus R2, means listen carefully, R1 minus R2, X plus 2A minus X, both will be cancelled, so answer is 2A. Y plus 2B minus Y, both will cancel, going to be 2B. Z plus 2C minus Z. Z plus 2C minus Z, both will cancel, going to be 2C. Taking 2 common from R1, So if we're going to take 2 common, it becomes A, B, C, X, Y, Z, A, B, C. Now you can easily found 2 into 0. Why 0? Because R1 is identical to R3. Any two rows or any two columns are equal, then determinant value is going to be 0. So is equal to 0 is equal to RHS. Hence proved. You can do in any other method also, but sums becomes very tough. So this is a very easy sum to do and find the answer.